butt in here, do you? Hello, Artie.
Hi, Paul.
Now, don't tell me, Pop. Let me guess. Every musician in the business has played in your band, and of course, Artie Shaw.
And that's another reason Artie rates the Radio Hall of Fame. He never played for me.
Which leads us to the place where Artie picks up his clarinet, and with that gay recording quintet he calls the Gramercy Five.
Where'd you ever get a name like that, Artie?
Well, Paul, I was stuck for a name, so I just used my telephone number. It's Gramercy 572...
Oh, be careful. Better not give out your phone number.
Well, why not?
Silly boy, I want it for myself. Now, suppose you let us hear the Gramercy Five and Artie Shaw and your famous arrangement of Sad Sack.
Okay, B, here's our impression of the Sad Sack.